Alright, Nelag Castle, let's go. It's time I take the Caucasus of this map. Because this is like literally the Caucasus. Wait, no, no! Aw, damn it. Oh no, never mind. I'm at full health. But my companion's at full health. See, they're more adequate now for defense, not for offense. In defense, those gyrids are pretty lethal, but not offensively. Sounded good? Put up your shield, will you? You're like literally asking to get raped. Anyway, garrison isn't much. It's only a few sounded guards and master archers. Time to mow some heads! Since you're just gonna stand there like an idiot. Alright. Okay, we're not getting all the way over there, so. Hit something, goddammit! Kick you in your face! Okay, my archers are up there. Come on, guys, let's go. Master archers are taking care of it. Thank you. Stop shooting arrows at us. It's very rude. Thank you, Mr. Sharpshooter. I'll teach him. Blah blah blah. I unfortunately plundered just about all but one of the Vager villages, so pretty much if I'm gonna go down in history of Calradia, I'm not gonna be spoken of too highly among the Vagers. Yeah, so they're troops I can't, you know, afford to just, you know, recruit just like that. If anything, I'm gonna train them to be marksmen, because really, their cavalry and infantry suck. Always getting killed by missiles. Morons. Like, you can't get a bunch of shields, retards. And there you have it. Thank you.